Welcome to our video on solar plexus chakra balancing. In our previous video, we explored the sacral chakra and how gemstones can be used to balance it. Today, we'll be diving into the solar plexus chakra, also known as the yellow chakra, and how gemstones can help to harmonize this important energy center. This chakra is associated with the color yellow and is often referred to as the sun chakra. The color yellow is associated with the solar plexus chakra because it represents joy, optimism, and intellect. It is also the color of sunshine and warmth, which can help to boost our energy and mood. It is located in the area above the navel and is considered the center of our willpower and personal power. This chakra helps us to make decisions, assert ourselves, and sort through our experiences. Additionally, the solar plexus chakra is closely connected to the proper functioning of the digestive organs. The solar plexus chakra is also closely connected to the element of fire. Fire is often associated with transformation, energy, and passion. In the same way, the solar plexus chakra represents our personal power and the transformation of our emotions and experiences into personal strength. Fire also represents our ability to create and manifest our desires, which is closely related to the willpower and decision-making abilities, governed by the solar plexus chakra. When the solar plexus chakra is in balance, we feel a sense of self-confidence and personal power. We are able to set boundaries, make decisions, and pursue our goals with determination and resilience. We are able to make decisions with clarity and conviction, and our actions are grounded in a deep understanding of our own needs and desires. Our physical health is also strong, with a resilient digestive system and a strong immune system to support our overall well-being. On the other hand, when the solar plexus chakra is blocked, we may struggle with feelings of insecurity and powerlessness. We may find it difficult to make decisions or assert ourselves in a healthy way, and may instead become passive or submissive. We may also experience physical symptoms such as digestive issues or fatigue, as our body struggles to process the energy blockages within this chakra. Over time, this can lead to a loss of self-esteem and a lack of confidence in our own abilities and potential. When the solar plexus chakra is overactive, we may become overly focused on our own desires and needs, at the expense of others. We may become manipulative or domineering, using our personal power to control those around us. This can lead to strained relationships and feelings of resentment or anger from those who feel oppressed or manipulated. Physically, we may experience symptoms such as indigestion or inflammation, as our body struggles to process the excess energy flowing through this chakra. It is important to find balance and moderation within this chakra to ensure that our personal power is used in a healthy and productive way. Gemstones are known for their ability to enhance personal power, confidence, and willpower, promoting a sense of motivation and determination. When selecting gemstones for chakra balancing, it is important to choose high-quality stones from a trusted source to ensure their effectiveness. Citrine is a powerful gemstone that is often used for harmonizing the solar plexus chakra. It is believed to promote confidence, self-esteem, and creativity. The radiant yellow-golden shades of citrine can be compared to the flickering of flames, embodying our inner strength or personal might. Flames can be seen to represent our drive, ambition, and motivation, mirroring the functions of this chakra. Tiger's eye is another gemstone that can help balance the solar plexus chakra. It is believed to provide protection, grounding energy, and courage. Its golden brown streaks hold the echo of a wild, yet mindful power, reflecting the qualities of the solar plexus chakra such as personal will, mental clarity, and self-confidence. Like a tiger prowling with purpose, Tiger's Eye symbolizes the path to achieving personal goals and manifesting your own destiny. Pyrite is a gemstone that can be used to stimulate the solar plexus chakra. It is believed to promote vitality, confidence, and abundance. Pyrite can create a spark when struck against metal or stone, which can be metaphorically linked to igniting one's inner fire, fueling willpower, ambition, and the drive to succeed qualities connected to a healthy yellow chakra. Heliodor, also known as Golden Beryl and often associated with the Stone of Golden Light, casts a radiant glow on the solar plexus chakra. Its sunlight golden hues echo the solar plexus chakra's energy, embodying the center of personal power, ambition, and self-esteem. Like a golden dawn, Heliodor promises the rise of personal growth and mastery over oneself. Bronzite is a grounding gemstone that can help individuals overcome self-doubt and insecurities. Bronzite is known to dispel uncertainty, promoting clear thinking and decisive action. Just like a mountain stands strong through storms, bronzite grants the wearer an unwavering determination, a defined purpose, and the bravery needed to confront obstacles, thus empowering us to engage with the world with a confident stride. Using essential oils like lemon, ginger, and cinnamon can also help balance the solar plexus chakra through aromatherapy and scented candles. These oils have energizing and warming properties that can stimulate this chakra and promote feelings of self-confidence and personal power. Sound therapy is also a powerful technique for balancing the solar plexus chakra. Crystal singing bowls emit pure and resonant vibrations that can aid in aligning and balancing the energy of this chakra, resulting in a heightened sense of inner peace and harmony. Finally, it's important to remember that the solar plexus chakra is not just about personal power or achievement. It's also about connecting with others and finding our place in the world. By balancing this chakra, we can cultivate a sense of purpose and fulfillment that allows us to thrive and contribute to the greater good. Looking for top picks for balancing your chakras? Our recommended products, including chakra bracelets, essential oils, and crystal singing bowls, are linked in the video description. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and share it with others who may also benefit from this information. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll be back with more soon.